Breaking news right now, a woman is rescued from her car after this crash in Pittsburgh's Lawrenceville neighborhood. Sky 4 over Davidson and 44th Streets. Police at this scene say two cars collided, then hit a pair of parked cars. We know both drivers were taken to Allegheny General Hospital for treatment.